Got some myself a green salad with some Thousand Island dressing. Fine green salad. Here's the thing. Golden Corral, get some chilled plates for the greenhouse.
Mm-hmm.
I'm putting salad on a warm plate. I'm bringing my cold greens up to room temperature.
And I noted this at the time, but you covered your plate with salad. You didn't get a small portion. You got an entire meal salad.
I was trying to counterbalance all the complex carbohydrates I'd had with a little bit of fibrous greens. Yeah.
I always thought you loved hot salad.
No, I don't love... Who likes hot salad? That's disgusting. You're trying to say I'm weird.
No.
You're trying to say that that's because that's a thing
no,
a weird
man
would like.
I don't think you're weird. I think you love hot salad.
I don't like hot salad. I like cold salad. Who likes
I am
a
almost
hot salad?
Sure. I've seen you come over here. You brought your dinner, and I've seen you put your salad in the microwave, heat it up.
Wait, no, come on. You think what? I'm taking like a salad container, to-go container, and heating it up in the microwave?
You've been over my house. Mm-hmm. I've seen you bite into a salad and go, too cold.
This is an utter fabrication.
This is true.
I don't like a hot salad. No one likes a hot salad. That's weird.
I will say, at my Golden Corral, the plates were not hot at all.
Weird.
They were
okay.
Very room temperature.
Yeah, these were warm plates, I think, because they'd been, I think they were going at such a high volume that they were going through the dishwasher in and out really quickly, so they're coming out still warm.
Two things are true about you. One, yeah. You hate fries.
Mm-hmm. No, that's not true.
You didn't get any at this entire buffet.
I told you, with my first plate, I got fries, and I said I like them.
Oh, no, I heard I didn't get fries. I hate them. And then two,
go back and someone rewind the tape. Listen to it. Like,
I already get fries. I hate them.
Oh, I split my pants at Chinkton's wedding.